Kevin Leon, September, October 2007. Just give me some of your memories from one of the most incredible European nights in Rangers history.
It's a special night, Nick, wasn't it? It was to be part of it, to start the way we did, to beat Stuttgart at Ibrox, to obviously go over to Lyon and then obviously draw against Barcelona was take your breath away, to be honest. It was a special group to be part of. It was a special night, a bit surreal, to be honest, at full time, to go over there and win 3-0 against the French champions. I think they'd won the championship 3 or 4 years in a bounce. They were a serious outfit, serious players, and to go with the travelling support that we had to put on a show like we did, and effectively the most prestigious competition in the world was amazing to be part of.